Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Daily Tarot, and these are your quick short reading for the Sun, Moon and the Rising sign of Leo for the period of May, rest of May 24. This is going to be a quick short reading because all of you wanted to have this glimpse of the pending days in the month of May. This is a group reading, so please pick it up what resonates with you. Please leave the rest for others. And if you really like what I do on the channel, please do like, subscribe the channel and put on the notifications. For any personal private reading or a healing process, my email ID, my website is mentioned in the description box below. You can reach out to me from there. And you can put on your notifications as well for the video you want to see next. Okay, now let us see what messages broadly we have for the remaining May and the detailed tarot inside. And in the end, I'm also going to pull out one angel card message as well. So Leo, let us see. You have a new beginning coming up in. This is starting a new life, finding your purpose, a forgiving and compassionate review of the past. And you have Seven of Michael. And then you have Knight of Gabriel. So I wanted to have a look at your complete broader look for the remaining 20 days. And I do see that this particular period will decide your way forward for next 3 years. I'm getting the sense because there is a new way opening for you. And your complete 2024 will go in settling this new. There is a lot of movement. There is a shift coming to your direction. Now, this is primarily about arranging money, making your finances up to the mark, having, you know, settled in finances. And accordingly, your personal life is going to get influenced, get impacted. But you will be taking the necessary action during this particular month of remaining May, which will decide the further course of action for you. Now, if I see this first card, this new beginning is out of a very tough situation. You will finally stand up again. You will make a restart and then you will decide that, okay, this is the next step I'm going to take in my life, which is going to handle my complete life in a very peaceful manner. And you will re-begin, you will restart after getting inner motivation, because Leo, you are absolutely very, very strong from within, and it's time for you to show up that willpower, that courage, even to the external world, that no matter what happens, but you have the power to restart, re-begin your life at any point of time. With the Seven of Michael, it says there is definitely a better course of action available to you. Working alone may not be the best answer or the best resolution or solution right out here. You need support from your loved ones. You need support from your family, your peers, your colleagues, or people who are your well-wishers into your professional life, because you need to build up your empire again. You need to build up your complete life again, Leo, and review all the minute details. If you're going through any paperwork, don't ignore even a single paper, single information. And it's also the time for you to handle your paperwork very, very carefully, because there are chances of you losing the sensitive information or sensitive paper for that matter. And the card of Knight of Gabriel said it's time for you to take the necessary action to settle down with the things. And it's great passion for a cause, instinctively knowing just what to do. So if you see both the two cards, this is definitely the time, not just of a new beginning, but you have to take the necessary physical action. You know, not a mental kind of workout, the kind of workout, planning, you need to do strategy, you need to make implementations. No, but this is actually implementing, not planning or strategy, but complete implementation of complete action, you know, physical action, which you will be taking the lead into to settle down things, whether it's your personal things or your professional things. But you need to implement all that what you have decided for yourself. So it's time for you to take the lead and take the necessary action. Now let us see what tarot insights do we have for you. The card of High Priestess is a card which says it's time for you to even look forward to some truth, some information which is going to be very important for you, and it is going to get unleashed within or before 15th of June. and this is going to be related to your asset, to your property, to your investments. You are not known about a particular amount of profits, but there is some money lying out either in your banks or into your funds, which you are not aware right at the moment. And also it takes that before you take a final decision or final action and movement, there are certain facts and figures and truth which will get revealed to you before 15th of June, which is going to be very, very important and crucial for you to know. And then you have a card of Three of Swords. This is a temporary heartbreak, emotional bleeding. It's a temporary break even to your work. That is why so much of new beginning is coming. So yes, the May month is going to be the month of little turmoil, changes, wherein I do see that there is a sudden break in the thing which is going on right at the moment, because then only you will be triggered to begin something new, something which you want to begin from very, very long. And you have Nine of Swords. This situation is giving you mental, emotional turmoil. It is giving you a lot of anxiety and stress. And I can completely understand that what you have been going through, Leo. And because you have a lot of such situations into remaining May 20, let us see what all these situation is leading to. And I do have a flyer. And you have King of Wands. It says, yes, you will be supported by people to start, to begin real life. I told you, you need to restart. So yes, you will get people support. But for that, you need to call out for support explicitly. You need to tell people that in which area of your life you need help, you need at work, you need in personal life, you need support in finances. Trust me, you will be receiving great amount of help, because there is a lot of help available around you, lot of support. And that is why the angel says that you are not alone, but you do have a lot of support. So all this will get resolved, provided you are open enough to call out for support. And yes, you are always very high on giving all kind of hard work, passion to your work, to whatever you do. This will really help you in time to come. People know you because of your passion and hard work. So yes, there are more than willing helpers around you. It is just a call. They are just a call away. Now let us see what angel message do we have for you. Oh my goodness, expect a miracle. It says expect the wondrous to emerge out of a situation. This is what I was trying to tell you. I do see that a very good, big and a beautiful news is going to burst out before 15th of June, which is absolutely going to change the complete scenario. And this is going to positively influence and impact your money, your finances in life, going to bring great stability, or someone coming from your own circle bringing a very good news for you to take it for a restart or re-begin your life. Now this miracle, trust me, is your own karmic deed, is the reward which you are going to get for your own good karma. And that is why you will be saved, not only with the help of people around you, but there is divine intervention in the form of miracle reaching out to you any day during the rest of the May 24. Dear Leo, do let me know how you resonated with your quick tarot reading the rest of the month, May 24. I will see you next time very soon. Be blessed.